looking like a born again, living like a heretic, listening to Arthur Lee records, making all your friends feel so guilty about their cynicism. And the rest of their generation, not even the government, are gonna stop you now. But are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be
heartbroken?
Pumped up full of vitamins on account of all the seriousness. You say you're so happy now, you can hardly stand or lean over on the bookcase. If you really want to get straight, read Norman Mailer or get a new tailor. Are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be
heartbroken?
Are you ready to bleed? What would it take? What would it take to wipe that smile off of your face? Are you ready to be? Are you ready to bleed? To be
heartbroken.
Are you ready to bleed?
Heartbroken.
Well, you better get ready now, baby. Ready to bleed.
Ready to bleed.
Ready to bleed.